Hello and a warm welcome to you from West Yorkshire. We're in Huddersfield. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. It's Huddersfield Town and they face Bournemouth.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Should be a good game this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Carroll Ayting. Read it well. Well, as we look at the table, the opportunity very much there for the hosts to go top if they can win.
Well, Derek, really getting to the serious end of the season, the pointed end, as I like to call it. Always nice to have the points in the bag, let them chase from behind.
Defended well. Can they get in behind them? An alert piece of defending. Shane Long. Riquelme. A chance to whip it in. Lloyd Kelly. Moving the ball effectively. Now continues his run. No problems for the keeper. Textbook defending inside the box. Well, he has to be regarded always as a dangerous opponent, but what should we expect to see from him in this game, Lee?
Well, 4 goals in his last 3 games. He's in superb form. He's going to be really hard to stop. The defenders need to be on their game.
Able to get his butt. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. And that's a corner. It's a short one. And it's played into the centre. In search of space. It might still be problematic. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. The delivery. And the danger is averted. Nias. Shane Long. Stanislas on the ball. Effective looking pass.
Bournemouth stats, Derek, they're pretty impressive over the last 15 minutes. You feel their play deserves a goal, but will they get one? They need to just be a little bit better, a little bit more clinical.
Riquelme showing a real will to win the ball. Nias, what's he going to do? Kelly. Pearson. Shane Long. Ben Pearson. Possession lost, intercepted. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Robbed them. Riquelme. Kelly. Chance to cross. Lloyd Kelly. It might be on for them. You can sense the threat is there. It looks promising. Really getting stuck in defensively. And the pass could do damage. He's managed to get in behind. And it's there for him. And a goal it is, against the run of what we've seen so far.
Well, totally against the run of play, but they won't mind. Now they've got to defend it.
The opening goal of the game then. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Lewis O'Brien. It's opening up for them. Could play it in. Shane Long. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. They've got it now, what can they do? Relentless high pressing. Carroll Ayting. And now Nias. On the offensive. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not to be this time. Well, that was all down to the pressure applied. And a throw forthcoming. Well, what on earth happened there? Philip Billing. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Shane Long. Billing with it. Lewis Cook. Lewis O'Brien. It's there for him. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, we see it again, Derek. There's all ways of scoring a goal. Laces outside of the foot. On this occasion, he uses his instep. It's a really, really good finish.
It's going their way. 2-0. Pearson.
Bournemouth's stats for possession has been brilliant. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Carroll Ayting. And slipped through beautifully. Chance to finish. Ball is loose. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, here's the replay. It comes off the keeper and he's every right to ask where his defenders are. They were second to react and he's in the back of the net.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Carroll Ayting. Nias, what's he going to do? Fractionally offside. Philip Billing. And here now is Lewis Cook. Smith. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Lee.
Well, the figure, Derek, being bandied around is around 30.
Can he do it? Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
And firing it into the area. And a fine cross. And the defender takes care of business. Can he finish? And the keeper more than equal to it. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Fruitful looking attack. And offside, unfortunately. Couldn't keep it. Philip Billing. Stanislas on the ball. Smith. What can he do from here? Oh, they have it again. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Not the best challenge, free kick. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Ben Pearson. Lloyd Kelly. Riquelme. Kelly. No chance for him to get in behind, maybe. The verdict is offside here. Here it is now, a substitution. Pipa. Lewis O'Brien. And the cross is very much on. Well, disappointing end to the move. Dominic Solanke. Lloyd Kelly. Riquelme. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Now they've lost it. Lewis O'Brien. It comes to absolutely nothing. Bodies forward and the break looks on. 15 minutes remaining. Lloyd Kelly. And snuffing out the danger. Lewis Cook. Cook. And very deftly cut out. Throw-ins given. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Solanke. Well, there to intercept. Pearson. Surely! Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. The concession of a corner here. And now the delivery, fisted clear. Another corner. And short. Simple for the keeper. And execution. Can he put it away? Goodness me, what was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. Junior Stanislas. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Wilshire. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. And there it is, the final whistle, and it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
Well, it was a very...
Is it all right if we just ask you a couple of questions? No further questions.
And this confrontation is underway. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Gorin. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? And played the pass well. Yaya Sanogo. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Oh, lovely ball. And thumped away. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Seems to me that his foot's the problem because he got trod on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. Must take the lead here. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick, though, here. Last man back and job done. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Rowe. Richard. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And that was a very fine read. It is to be a throw-in. Good technique displayed. Alex Pritchard, now potential danger, but it can't get through. Fruitful looking attack. And space to cross it. Every pass hitting its target. A decisive clearance it was. Oh, nice ball. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Sanogo. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Daly. An alert intervention. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. The cross is on. Brown. Christopher Schindler.
This is a message for away supporters.
Richard. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Oh, yes! 1-0 it is! And it doesn't come as a huge surprise. The opening goal of the game then. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Yaya Sanogo. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Pritchard. On the ball, Pritchard. Is it going to be? My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Alex Gorin. Henry. Sam Winnall. Long. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
Coming off the pitch, number 11, Sam.
And he could really get at the opposition. He knows what he's doing when it comes to blocking. And over comes the corner. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Only 10 minutes remaining here. Gorin. Sykes. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Gorin. Cameron Branigan. John Mussinho. Gorin. Sykes. Alex Gorin. John Mussinho. James Henry. There's the final whistle, and the visitors move on. This is the kind of occasion we all relish as football fans. Non-stop hype all week long. And now for the action. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. It's Millwall and they take on Huddersfield Town.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous.
Can he put them in front? Really important tackle. And options in the centre. Well, they say opposites attract. These two certainly are opposites. The hosts come into this game having scored the fewest goals in the league this season. In contrast, the visitors have been the most prolific of all the sides in front of goal.
Yeah, you feel the majority of the football is going to be...
Oh, what an opportunity! Well, it might still work out for them.
Well, the crowd sense a bit of good fortune. No kidding. Players have to be brave now. Got to use that energy. Don't waste it.
Now let's join Alan McInally because I'm hearing there's been a goal on the Derby County game. Alan?
It's a goal for Watford. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Many thanks, Alan. And unable to keep possession. Well, much has been made of the way our hosts like to press high up the pitch, really force errors. Lee, can we anticipate seeing more of the same today? And a chance for them to nudge in front. And it's in! 1-0! They breach the defence. The opening goal of the game then. Good tackle. And the right place to cut out the pass. Giving it away. Nias, what's he going to do? Well read to put an end to that attack. I understand there's been a change to the scoreline in the Brentford match. Alan McInally can provide us with the details.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. 20 minutes played, 1-1.
Thanks, Alan. Oh, a nice-looking pass. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. And momentum is with them. Even Steven won a piece in this match. Carroll Ayting. And no luck keeping possession. Lewis O'Brien. A goal has gone in the Reading match. Alan McInally has the details. Alan.
It's a goal for Sheffield Wednesday. 27 minutes played, 1-0.
Alan McInally with his finger on the pulse. Just straying offside. Ryan Woods. Mitchell. And they need to get tighter here. Good defending to prevent the chance. Jonathan Hogg. O'Brien. They're certainly allowing their opponents to come onto them. Possession given away, unfortunately. Jon Daði Böðvarsson. Bradshaw. They really look after the ball when they have it. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And let's join Alan McInally with news of a goal that's been scored in the Barnsley game. Alan.
It's a second goal for Middlesbrough. 34 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Good looking pass. Targets available. Cross comes in. Well, no danger now. It looks promising. Well, spot on with that challenge. Not much time to make up his mind. Delightful pass. He's managed to get in behind. It's got to be. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1. Left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
The hosts have really controlled possession. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. Certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Lewis O'Brien. Opportunity here, and a goal! The quick one too, and they've turned this game on.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Strength and control, a big part of his game. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Carroll Ayting losing possession here. So that is that. The first 45 minutes have come and gone, and it's the visitors on top, Lee. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Poor attempt at a pass, really. A really effective shielding under pressure. Beautifully weighted ball. Not high quality defending.